A remembrance service in honor of a South Korean woman killed because of her religious beliefs. Ji In-goo was allegedly killed at the hands of her parents for refusing to join a church aligned to the Christian Council of Korea. The 27-year-old was ostracized and persecuted despite belonging to a Christian-based church. However, it wasn't a member of the council. A year since her passing, she's being remembered by faith-based and humanitarian groups who want government intervention and the prosecution of conversion pastors. This is to put an end to the infringement of human rights.
She was not happy with the main fact that churches that belong or are members of the Christian Council of Korea have the Christian Council of Korea dictate what it is that church should do and should not do. She wanted to have religious freedom like every one of us here in South Africa enjoy.
Humanitarian and faith-based groups also want cohesive conversion programs to be made unlawful and the dissolution of the Christian Council of Korea. Carmel Lochberg-Roberts, SABC News, Cape Town.